Move aside cannabis, psychedelic drug companies are going public.
MindMed, a neuropharmaceutical company for psychedelic medicines, is making its global market debut today. Kevin O'Leary is an investor.
I'm interested in becoming an investor on one condition: no recreational products.
MindMed.
Yes.
This is psychedelics for addiction treatment, which is really interesting.
This is a medicine that they're building. This company is doing FDA-approved research and studies on medicine. There is no recreational aspect to this, so it's not going to run into the same problem cannabis had, where institutional investors never appeared.
These as medicines could help some really difficult afflictions people suffer, for example, depression or alcohol addiction or now opioid addiction. To bring new medicines to market requires a tremendous amount of capital, but if you're right, the returns are extraordinary. So the company's job is to take the capital they raised today, it went public on the NEO exchange today, is to put it to work all around the world and accelerate trials. I think they're going to do just that.
And the more research I did, the more intrigued I got. This is a really big idea, because I know the institutional interest in this space is massive. Everybody was on board.
My co-founder, Steve Hirsch, and I set up MindMed to develop medicines based on psychedelics. We see a future for these substances not as Schedule I substances, not as illegal drugs, but actually as medicines. This is a momentous day for us as a company, but also for the broader, newly formed psychedelics industry.
Yeah. On the new listing today with our friends, guys, over at the NEO Exchange, head over and check out MMed for a look at the actual stock today.
Now I'm convinced, A, it's a big idea, B, there's institutional interest, C, they'll be there for the long run to invest in it and support it as it grows. That's a really good equation for creating value.